Hello guys, I am here in Ghana at the National Museum Gallery, and it is a beautiful education gallery. We are learning everything about Ghana here, the old, the past, and the current. See you later. See you later.
If you are a prince, you fold one arm. If you don't have any title, you fold the two arms so that your hands can be seen. Now, again, this towel is used to wipe off sweat and again to accept donation if it was during a funeral. This is what they use. Now, wearing a small is never complete unless you add a headgear or a cap to it. When you wear a headgear, straight like this, you are just trying to say that you are the leader of the community and that you provide all their needs. When you put it back like this, you are just trying to say that forget about the past and move on. Let bygones be bygones. When you position it to the left or to the right, you are just saying that very peaceful. When you position it forward, that is very dangerous. You are just trying to say that in terms of spiritual powers, strength, or money, you have no challenger. You are the strongest, the most wealthiest, and the most spiritually fortified. This is their culture. In the southern part of Ghana, you may be forgiven for dressing anyhow, but in the north, where there is spirituality involved, or even strength, physicality, if you position this, you tell somebody that you are very strong. You will be there, somebody will just come and slap you. And if you are weak, you end up hurting yourself at all. Now, most of our chiefs realize they don't walk alone or they don't sit in public spaces alone. They have their subjects around them. And sometimes some of their subjects, we call them appellators. They sing appellations, tunes to appease the chiefs, make sure that they are always putting on the good smiling face all the time. In the northern part of Ghana, because of their closeness with the Arabs, they don't drink alcohol. So when you are going to precision, you go with cola nuts. In a book written by Chinua Achebe, Things Fall Apart, he who comes with cola nuts comes with life. This is what they believe in. In the southern part of Ghana, because of our associates, what happens when you can't chew cola nuts or you can't drink alcohol, but you need to prevent a case? In order to prevent the numbers, you go with your emblem.
A chief never walks alone. He always has his entourage, his tribe.